But what we're going to do is like do a race course kind of with Anu. And here is the rapid fire that we're going to play.
You already started with rapid fire.
Right, we're going to start with that. So, you're going to think, tell us what comes to your mind first when you hear blue, black, red, yellow, blue.
All colors,
one of them, whatever. What comes to your mind first?
Blue? SHRM?
SHRM. Wow! You want to buy like 1,000 more books, right?
Yeah.
Listen.
Okay, sorry. Take that off. Take that off.
Okay, no, I
don't
know. Black and red color.
Anu, for a lot of us, you know who ought to be. So what should an author be like? When it comes to an author, this is your second book. What should be an author?
I think when you write something, it really has to come from your heart. You really need to be passionate about it. Otherwise, it becomes a bit of a drudgery. So I'm really not fiction and I'm neither non-fiction. My books are really experiences and storytelling. I'm a storyteller and I tend to support it with some public research. But both my books started with some personal experiences, which I felt quite compelled to talk about.
Thank you so much, because my next question I'm going to take away from the rapid fire. We'll continue later, but for sure. You tend to call out the elephant in the room, right? The first book talked about a woman with leadership. Everybody talks about it, politically savvy, right noise to make, but nobody really gets it deeper. Now this one is even a bigger one.
Yeah.
What is the inspiration for going all of these, you know, calling out the elephants in the room? Why? What
inspires you? Color matters, maybe because I work in a few other countries outside India, and I'm quite... I'll be really candid. I think people notice my color before they're my gender. So when you walk into a room, and this was whilst I was in London or in New York, when you walk into a room which is filled with white males, 45 and above, and you know, you add color from every perspective. So I think to really, I won't even say to be successful, but to even red wine while not snack.
Red wine, guys. So you drink more red wine, you become authors.
Red yes, and color matters.
Color matters.
Color matters.
The red wine, not the white wine.
Not the white wine.
Not the white wine. The red wine. Red wine. You're a handwriting or a typewriting? Typewriting. What time?
Usually 9 o'clock.
Late night people, you all have a potential to be authors. To be authors.
Yeah.
Right? Fantastic. Last one. What's that one book that you will recommend to all of us here?
Obviously, Color Matters.
Ah, thank you so much. Give her a big round of applause.
Thank you so much, Anu.
Guys, we missed the last race. The second last race is going to be at 4:30.
And you all have this book in your rooms. So I would urge you to read it.
It is nice.
I bought one earlier, so do I get a refund?
It's okay. But this is what Johnny says. He says it's a book to look at how for ages skin color has defined what people are and has invariably led to perception that we need to be challenged. The book puts the spotlight on how one's character is not defined by the color of one's skin or one's values and ability. It captures extraordinary efforts of individuals as well as stories of people who have battled to break out of these perceptions. A definite read for all of you. That's where I will end. But thank you, Anjan, for having me here, and thank you for lending your support to the book. It's a topic.
Thanks to the entire community.
We are all behind you,
actually.
Yes.
And a lot of you, some of you were with me in the Delhi launch, some were in Mumbai launch, and those who were in Mumbai launch couldn't really come to Calcutta for obvious reasons. My husband, when he kind of welcomed the guests in Mumbai, which was just 2 days back, said, there is something with this book and the launch. Because everywhere we've gone and spoken about the book, it rains.
It rains.
So, as a consolation prize, I was told it's a good omen.
Yeah, yes. So, yes. You bring the rains.
It's a good omen, so what if people have to trudge to hear about the book, but so be it.
What we're going to do is.